Hi, and welcome back to A Couple of Kiddos.
Or if you're new here, welcome.
I'm Tim.
I'm Clarissa. And this is Rufio!
Today, we have the part four of our
Christmas card swap.
Three more have come in.
Yes. Ooh, he's tangled. This has been hosted by Vicky Sticker Tales, and there's 25 of us from all over the country.
Look at them all. We've got a good collection going.
I know. I've never had this many Christmas cards. What? It's very exciting going to the P.O. Box and seeing new cards in there. I've been having so much fun opening these. I had so much fun sending ours out. Make sure you go check out everyone in this swap. You'll see everyone's opening their cards.
So we have three for you today. I will let you hold on to those. Okay. And I will go with the Lompoc, California. This one has been decorated very nicely. Got some princessy stickers and lots of different things all over this one.
Aww.
All right. Ooh.
The Californian like us.
Yes.
You know where Lompoc is? I don't know where Lompoc is.
I do not.
I think
not.
Down south.
Okay. Wow.
Oh, this looks handmade. One.
Lots of stickers. Okay. Okay. So we have, look at that. It's been cut out. The Christmas gnomes that are ever popular.
I know.
Oh, something's poking out. Isn't that really cool? Okay. I got to open this. We have. Oh my, oh my.
Oh my god, I love that one.
Oh my gosh, okay. So you take a look at that.
Looks like we have a little ornament.
A little mini ornament.
Yeah. It says Happy Holidays.
Like that.
That's right there.
Very cool. I love that.
That's super cute.
And then Clarissa got.
Yeah.
Her favorite. And we did put down, when we were starting the swap, a few of our different favorite
preferences,
characters that we liked and things like that. Yeah. So if you did want to sprinkle some magic, you could.
Extra magic.
She got a
Miko!
Miko! Little
another
Rufio.
One of my favorites.
Rufio lookalike. And then, hopefully this is not a lookalike for anyone that we know, but.
Jabba the Hutt!
Oh yes, look at him. And he's kind of like a bubble sticker.
Yeah, I know, it's like a thick that one. It's like a bubbly one.
That's way cool. Thank
I
you.
I love that.
All right, so, card it says, there's gnome place like home for Christmas. Happy holidays, your friends, the Dorkables. Kira, Will, Evelyn, and Kiki.
Oh, thank you guys. I'm loving the homemade ones. It's so
these are
cute.
Real cool. I like that paper too. It's nice.
I'm not gonna lie, I cheated. I did not home make mine.
Who has the dang time? These guys.
I know.
Do.
Well, Christmas time is hard for me because I'm a hairstylist. I'm right. So busy during November and December.
Woo!
And then plus we're doing another person's Instagram, not person, but. A Winterfest thing here. What is it? Light Festival!
Yes.
We're doing Imaginarium 360. So if you want to see more of us, go ahead and go to that Instagram. So we've been really busy this holiday season. All right. Mm-hmm. This one is from Florida.
Florida. Ooh, look at that sticker.
Look at this sticker. I love it. Santa on a unicorn. That's so cute!
Christmas card swap. Ooh, flowers.
Flowers on it says Happy Holidays.
Come here, come in.
It says, Tim and Clarissa kiddo, may the season simply beauty brighten every corner of your world. Wishing you a holiday season full of joy and happy moments. Best wishes for the upcoming year. Stephanie from Just Stephanie Arcos.
Yay,
so,
thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, she's from Florida. Is she from, I thought she's like, about Miami, but not Miami. Oh. She's from Gainesville, Florida.
Gainesville.
But she's in Florida, all the way to the other side of the U.S.
Yeah.
Thank you, Stephanie.
Thank you.
This is a really pretty card with all those little flowers.
Love that.
Love it.
All right, next card is from Portland, Oregon.
Portland, Oregon.
Ooh.
I can guess who that is.
Ooh, very shiny one.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, fudge.
I love the Christmas,
A Christmas story.
You're going to shoot your eye out.
Tim and Clarissa, I triple dog dare you to have the best Christmas ever. And it says, you two are some pretty special people. I feel I can call you friends even when we haven't chatted in a while. I think in 2023, we need to collab and whatnot. Get to know and one another more. Love, Ginger.
From Jeff Ginger.
Aw, thank you, Ginger. We got to meet up at the park.
I know.
Right?
We need to go to the park.
Yeah, and if you don't know who Just Ginger is, here's her card.
We have no park, Disney park come up in our future. I mean, I'm sure it is. We don't know when we want to.
Yeah, we have nothing concrete, but we know when we want to go.
We want to go January or February, but because Universal's opening Nintendo Land, we kind of want to
go. Toontown.
Too many things happening.
Dang.
Runaway Railway's opening.
Runaway Railway's
opening.
Okay.
The 100-year anniversary.
All right, we've got our three for today.
Thank you, everybody.
Yes.
So we have one more to go.
Yeah, that'll should be a nice big one.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't even say this was Vlogmas. You guys know it's Vlogmas.
Yeah, you saw it earlier.
I said in the beginning.
All right, three cards.
Put them up.
Boom. Got some of our new additions here. Looking good, looking good. Can't wait for this to be finished.
It's gonna be so full.
So full. All right, they're up there.
So many cards up there, and more to come. It's so crazy there's more coming.
No, Christmas is around the corner. Are you guys ready?
I know, are you ready for Christmas? I kind of.
Are we good there?
I mean, it's still a little bit of shopping here and
right?
there. Well, if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button. Give us a big thumbs up if you like this video, and ring the notification bell for more videos like this, and follow us at
Couple of Kiddos.
Until next time.
Bye.